You have Baron Varshan at pit out. None behind. You have Bomersbach on track.
Guy behind is the faster, 10th place.
Your position 28. Two cars at pit exit.
It's not exactly streaming to get past, is he?
That car's a lap down.
Well, when it gets near enough though.
You're clear.
Where'd you go? It seems to have disappeared off my display.
Delta over 5 laps ahead, you closed the gap by 7 tenths.
Car right.
Thank you.
Clear on the right.
All right, mate, see you later. This guy is super slow.
You got a slow car on the right. Car stopped on the right.
Whoa, he's completely stopping.
Right side. Stay on the left, clear on the right.
.940 to the car behind us.
Car right. Clear, clear.
Whoa. Really stuttery, that's not good.
Delta over 5 laps ahead, gap increased by 3/10.
You got a slow car on the right. Car stopped on the right. You got a slow car on the right. Car right. Clear on the right.
Thank you very much.
Last lap was a 1:49.0.
He is looking to get by. Ow, he's caught me, so should really let him go.
Class position 27 currently.
Car on your left. Clear.
Lost the back end a little bit there, got it back. Stint laps.
You are on lap 8 of the stint.
Session time left.
There's 4 hours 27 minutes left of the session.
Blimey. few laps
Martin
left.
Heindel, we have about 28.9 laps left in this stint.
Hey, Martin. Say again.
28.8 laps left in this stint.
I'm not sure if my microphone's on or not actually, Martin. I can't remember whether I switched it on or not. So, hello, Martin. Oh, don't really want to go down to second.
.034 to the car behind you.
Martin Heindel says it's on mate.
Oh, cool. Thank you for letting me know. Who's caught me now? Oh, the leader. Okay, fair enough. Looks like we're gonna let him go. Where is he? 0.4 per second back, yep. And we will drift out of here.
Clear on the left.
Why am I going to second gear all of a sudden? Oh, I can now, yeah. How many seconds a lap? Cripes, is he smashed up or something? They're sometimes harder people to get past. I unlapped myself from someone just after you left, who was braking about half a straight earlier than you need to. Yeah. See, I got past it, but I haven't streaked away from him, really. He might have just come out of the pits and was acclimatising. And how was the kebab? Just chatting to my teammate John Jenkins in TeamSpeak. I don't think you guys can hear him. I'll set that so that he can say whatever he likes without me having to worry about what he says. The track is good now, it's rubbered in a lot better than it was at the start of the race.
Slow car ahead. You've got a slow car on the left.
Struggling, isn't he? Yeah.
Tear off.
I think we're a little bit top end down as well, by the way.
Left side. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
I'll have that.
Good moving, John. Up to position 26.
.4 to the car behind.
What was the tire wear like?
Thank you, teammate.
Pass left, pass left, pass left.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Seb, calme-toi. Attends à l'endroit sûr pour doubler.
That could have been a moment. You bet, John. What was the tire wear like? So the lowest.
Thank you, Carl.
Thank you.
You sure? Well, you're taking over the next stint anyway, so you're going to want new shoes anyway, aren't you? So. Yeah, and then we'll see. And if we do another double stint at the end, maybe we'll try it. Certainly, if it's a short stint, final stint, I definitely think we can go for it. Okay, yeah, forget it, yeah. Yeah, 60s, yeah, they're done. They adjusted them though, didn't they, to try and get more longer longevity. It just, they feel so good when the fuel load gets to 10 laps of fuel. Guy in front 19th, I've really caught him. Is he broke? Or has he just lost a whole bunch of time letting people by? Yeah, he's pitting. I think he's broke. I think he hit a wall or something. There's a spot then. Was that 3 laps away? With this setup, the middle part of the stint is the hardest. Cool. Everyone's going to have their moments. Ours just happened on the start line. Whew, nearly had one then.
The turfy lap car hit the wall and didn't decide to lock up the brakes.
Cool, we'll have him then. It must have been a lapse time or two. I think that is 25th that we were talking about, because he's gone to 24th now because he overtook him. Now it's our turn.
Good job, John. Up to position 25 now.
25th place. How many laps ahead?
That car's a lap down.
We're in a race, mate. Might not be for the win, but we're in a race.
Minute 48.8 last lap.
Thank you.
Right side. Clear.
Few laps left.
15.8 laps left in the stint.
contact, Brad.
You got a slow car on the right.
Differential exit increased.
Ryan, what are you doing, man?
Hey Donald, what's up for that car in front of you, man? Teammate just took my front hood off.
Pass left on top of the S's.
Left side. Keep to the right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
Well, I didn't see. I was looking at the cars. What happened? Oh.
Cool. 13.5 laps left in a stint.
You got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Few laps left.
We have 10.9 laps left in this stint.
You got a slow car on the right. Car stopped ahead. The lead is pitting now. Go right.
I'm quicker than this guy, but not quick enough to pass yet. Show relative.
Left side. Clear.
I get the lap times of the guy behind. Oh, that's alright, he's gonna come
car
past.
On your left. That car's a lap down. Stay on the right, clear.
Hope he's fast enough. Few laps left.
There's 8.9 laps left in this stint.
Say again. Say again. Few laps left.
You have 8.7 laps left in this stint.
Yeah, I just got past him, so he ain't in the back yet.
Mm-hmm.
car stopped ahead.
Don't pull out. Phew.
How many liters? No changes.
Put in your phone.
The lead is pitting now.
Is he out?
All right. P24.
Cool.
That car's a lap down. The lead is pitting now.
Remember, you can ghost drive if you need a bit of warming up. Can you ghost drive? I'm not sure you can. Ah, you'd have to come out of the session, wouldn't you? Okay. Fuel laps left.
There's about 6.7 laps left in the stint.
Left side.
Thank you.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
Fuel laps left.
You have about
5.5 laps left in the stint.
Left side. Clear.
Many thanks, Don. I've just passed 15th, who was going really slow, and 8th place had a big crash too while you were away. Fatigue is setting in, I think. So people are making mistakes.
4.4 laps left in this stint.
Is it his first laps? Second stint. Few laps left.
There's about 3.6 laps left in this stint.
I'm still catching it now, aren't I? Pit time, car ahead.
You got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Last pit time, car ahead. There's a command there somewhere, but I can't remember what it is.
0.592 to the car in front.
Mm-hmm. fuel laps left.
We have 1.8 laps left in this stint.
One more lap after this. So pit in this lap. Few laps left.
1.3 laps left in this stint. John, box now for fuel. There's only 2.8 liters remaining in the tank.
Yeah, quickly. Kind of hoping I don't waste any time behind him, because no point me overtaking him and then pitting, is there? John, there's your car. Nana, are you ready?
Seconds to your stop. Pit limiter activated. 12.
Yeah, I'm happy with them.
8 seconds. Hit now.
Martin Heindel says, good drive, John, very quick.